Designers, at ngayon naman ay kasama natin ang isa sa mga coaches ng The Voice Teens Season 3, Coach Martin Nivera. Hello, Sir Martin.
Hello, hello. Great to be here.
Yes, grabe naman napaunlakan mo kami dito sa Showtime Online. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you. I have a very serious question.
Serious,
for you. This is very serious.
She asked me with orange hair. A serious question. Go ahead.
I can still be serious with an orange hair. So the question is, how does it feel to wake up every day as Martin Nivera?
Oh, wow. Wake up every day as Martin Nivera. I wish I had a choice. Wala akong choice. Kung pwede, I wish I could be you in the morning.
Wow.
I wish I could be you in the morning. A corset every day. I mean, I wish I could be someone else some mornings. Talaga. Kasi to wake up as Martin Nivera at this age, the aches and pains are just endless. If I could be waking up na mas bata, mas in shape, mas guwapo.
Guwapo ka pa? Sino nagsabi sa'yo hindi ka guwapo?
Sino?
Mas guwapo daw, Nikki, kasi dapat nakikinig ka kasi.
Sorry.
Kasi, may choice ako.
Pero ito, Sir Martin, speaking po, since kakabalik lang ng The Voice Teens and Season 3 na nga, gano'n kayo ka-excited na masimula ng show na to ulit?
Sobrang excited. Dahil nag-start na ako sa The Voice Kids at medyo bago pa ako sa mga coaching. Mm-hmm. I'm not really good at that. Meron akong ginawa ng isang show noon pa, yung the X Factor.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Doon saan galing si KZ Tandingan, ang champion. So I know about the mentoring part, but coaching is different dahil talaga meron kang relationship.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yung matagalang relationship with the kids, and then after a while, it's up to the people who are the voters to vote
That's
them in
true.
Or out, whatever. Mm-hmm. So it's very, very an emotional kind of coaching. And yun hindi ako excited for because medyo I get attached to these kids so quickly.
Yes.
So that's the part I'm not excited for, but I'm excited to be part of the journey or the dream of these kids. And that I'm very excited for.
Do you feel kilig if like they sing your song?
What? Yes, very much. They'll put mga bagets to, but they're all kids. They're usually using songs that you hear now in all the different platforms. But once in a while, somebody will sing a Martin song, and it's very flattering and very endearing. Because why would they sing a song from the 80s or 90s or the early 2000s? When they can do all of these beautiful OPM songs now. So yes, it's an honor to hear it.
Ito Sir Martin, just in case naman kinakanta nila yung mga songs mo sa blind auditions, paano yung nararamdaman mo doon?
Well, actually natututo na ako kay Bamboo. Pag kinakanta nila yung mga Himala, yung mga songs niya, or River Maya songs, talaga he's very, very strict.
Ooh.
Kasi baka kala mo, ginagawa mo yung song mo para iikot ka, di ba? So, ayaw ni Bamboo yan.
Oh.
So, doon ako natututo because I want to make sure you're not just doing that for the sake of. But more often than not, pag kinakanta yung songs ko, they do a better job than me.
Really?
Totoo.
Wow.
The singers of today, even the kids before, Voice Kids, ang galing nila. So, I let them. And I usually turn around because it's so nice.
Oh, and for sure naman nafi-feel
flattering.
Good talaga.
Napaka-flattering.
Yung mga kids natin.
Yeah. At least they know my songs.
Of course.
That's the best part.
Exactly. Well, you mentioned new generation of artists. What do you think is the difference between the previous generations and the new generation? Kasi there's like on the internet there's a lot of pero yung accent ko, V.
Oo nga, ayaw ko sa'yo.
Pwede yan. Like, there's a lot of,
dugo-dugo ng ilong ko dito.
Dugo-dugo natin.
Pati yung laugh niya may English.
Galing lang, ang laking Amerikano ko.
Oh, let's go.
So, like on the internet, there's a lot of, like, debate which artists are better, like, the previous artists or, like, the new generation of artists.
Better in what sense? Kasi the older artists, we didn't have what's that thing called? Voice,
lesson? Auto-tune.
Sa panahon ko, I mean, in the 80s and 90s, we didn't have auto-tune.
Okay.
So we have auto-tune now. So what voice are we talking about? The auto-tuned voice or the authentic voice?
Mm-hmm.
When I would record, it would take me 7 hours. To record a song now, sometimes 30 minutes. Now, I'm not saying that the singers of today do that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just saying they have that at their... Meron sila.
Yeah.
They can use it anytime they want. Kami, wala kaming ganun. Paulit-ulit. Si Martin, dati wala kong S. Yung S ko medyo mahina.
Oh.
So, ulitin ko yung Okay, just letters. Can you imagine? I have to dub.
Yun pala
yun. But today, you can just put it in the Scooby-Doo and the wow, ganun. So it's hard to judge then and now. Then we had no internet. Then we had no auto-tune. Then we didn't have all the nice toys and all the nice exposure. You could be an overnight success here.
Mabilis.
Even just blowing your nose, let your dog jump all over you, you're whatever. You know, you can do anything now and be an overnight success. During my time, you had to really work hard and hope that someone with I know, a recording contract or a movie contract is watching. Sana man nanonood si Boss Vic, yung ganun. And then, sure enough, if you have that break, they used to call it a break. Sana nanonood si producer ganyan, or si Dave. Mm-hmm. Dati, nag-iisip ako, sana manonood si David Foster, yung mga shows ko. Dahil yan ang idol ko, ganyan. Kinakanta ko yung mga songs niya, sa karaoke, blah, blah, blah. That's my dream. But nowadays, David Foster could be just going through the
internet. It's much easier now.
Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, whatever. Di ba? Mm-hmm. It's so easy to be seen now.
But I guess what the most important thing is, even though gaano ka-convenient ngayon, we still have to work hard and
of course,
give definitely. Our best. Thank of you so course. Much,
definitely.
Coach Martin.
Thank you so much, Coach Martin.
It's my pleasure.
And I just want to say, napakaganda po ng suit ninyo.
Like this?
Yes.
We're still looking for the other half. It all fell.
Sabi ni
it,
was no,
it was a full song now. But
yes.
It's half a song now. The intro, where's the intro? I'm looking for the intro.
Habang nagahanap si Sir Martin ng other part ng damit niya, eh, that's it. Tansit mo na mga...
Madlang ang liners.
Once again, Sir Martin Rivera. Kamorkada sasabihin ko, pero M.O.R. Thank you so much, Sir Martin.
Namala si Sir Martin.
Hindi pa siya maghanap, guys. So there you go.
Thank you so much, Sir Martin Rivera. Maraming salamat po.